It's like a nurse shark. Look at this guy.
It's like a nurse shark.
These are pretty much like the ocean version of like gizzard shark.
fish Sephora, that's the one I wouldn't want to be. Thank you. eels. They're little garden eels. And their job is to hide in the sand, and when you look at them, to hide.
To peek. Look at the different colors on them, huh?
See what mom thinks about these guys. Look at that. Isn't that insane? David fingers out.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Yeah.
Look at the baby.
I want to go back to Florida.
I've not seen them in real life. This would be my first time.
Oh, wow.
See all those garden eels? Oh, you're right. Oh yeah, there's a bigger one in there too.
There's two. I didn't see that.
Let me see that tail for a second.
Oh, don't worry.
Yeah, look at this. What's that big one?
Look at that one. It's eating that fish.
Oh yeah.
That fish. His head's down in the tube.
They're eating the dead fish.
Can you imagine swimming along, guys, snorkeling, and all of a sudden, this is what happens to the ground?
Can you catch one?
Came all the way out.
Wait,
look at that, guys.
Papa!
Look at
that. There's a starfish in there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look, see that one thing?
Look at that, guys. Those parrotfish? Are those parrotfish?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, that's the type of triggerfish. Parrotfish. They're beautiful like a parrot.
Behind the gate.
That looks like a carp.
Look at that little purple one.
Yeah, try it. Tell them hi. Did you want to maybe go downstairs and touch some? Look at that trigger fish,
dude. Dude, you're seeing that?
These triggers are amazing. Alligator gun. That one's an arapaima. This one cruising in is an arapaima. Look at that.
Look at its tail.
Look at that fish. Well, look at this one. He's at the surface. Look how much of his body is sticking out.
Alligator gun.
That's right. That's a good sized bass, good sized striper, sturgeon, gar. Yes, that giant one is a huge sturgeon. Look at this guy. Look at that. Look at how beautiful that gar is. I know, that thing is huge. Well, that bass is nothing to be, Oh, you used to be able to go in there and look out from the inside. Little puffer fish. Look at this. Schnook. And tarpon. Oh, yeah. That's a giant drum. Don't knock people out of the way. That should be a redfish there.
Oh, that too.
Black drum. Oh, here comes that eel. Is it gonna come back?
What's that green fish?
That's an eel.
Master.
Oh, here comes that eel.
Trust me, that's not worth it.
looking at him.
They ain't got no teeth. Wonder how old that shark is.
Ain't even got no teeth. Pal, go peek through there.
Dancing for a long time, it's funny.
Yeah. Michael, come up and look at this for me. So I can see how big it is. Now put your hand on the glass.
I know it is. Let's see what. Hey guys, don't pick any of them up.
Thank you for watching.